洛杉矶时间6月17日，由国会议员赵美心主持的与众议院议长对话主题活动在东洛杉矶学院举行。美国众议院议长 Nancy Pelosi、 洛杉矶郡郡长 Helda Solis 及洛杉矶郡社区诊所协会总裁 Louis McCarthy 与300余位当地社区民众共同参加了当天的活动。演讲嘉宾 Nancy Pelosi 的与众议院议长对话系列活动旨在走进全国各地社区，让国会听到美国民众的心声。在当天的对话中， Nancy Pelosi 和与会嘉宾们一起介绍了民主党人民议程，包括保护和加强所有美国民众的医疗保险。议长 Pelosi 和众议院民主党人已采取重大步骤推进他们的人民议程，通过立法整顿政治腐败，保证同工同酬，打击枪支暴力。此外，议长 Pelosi 和众议院民主党人也非常关注工薪阶层家庭面临的问题，认识到优质可负担得起的儿童保育对他们来讲是何等重要。国会议员赵美心在对话中指出，水涨船高的保费、意外生病或受伤都会令民众深陷经济困境。对于美国民众来讲，更低的医疗和药品开销才是民众所需要的。他们也致力于确保可负担得起的医保也是每个人的权利。今年春天提出了两党一揽子处方药法案，要求药品制造商提高药物研究成本的透明度，同时也加强妇女医疗健康的安全性与合法性。美国众议院议长 Nancy Pelosi 表示，通过降低处方药的价格，从而为民众降低保费和为先前存在的条件利益提供支持是他们的承诺，让每一个家庭都拥有可负担得起高品质医疗的权利，这也是政府对于人民议程的工作方向。洛杉矶郡郡长 Helda Solis 表示，可负担得起的平价医疗让洛杉矶郡数百万民众从中受益，政府要保护之前付出努力所得到的收获，但是政府还必须要做得更多，来让每一位民众拥有健康、长寿、幸福的生活。洛杉矶郡社区诊所协会总裁 Louis McCarthy 强调，希望民众可以从可靠的机构获得有关健保的信息。
It has caused so much confusion. There are immigration attorneys here in Los Angeles County telling their clients to disenroll from programs. So unfortunately, because they're looking at this, they think it's the law of the land. It's not.People should be getting their due. The added confusion for us here in SoCal is that, or in California, period, is that our families live in mixed status families because of fear of their status and their desire to get a green card later. But I think it's really important for us in this room, if you're part of education and if you're part of healthcare, you're someone who's trusted.People come and get information from you and they trust you as a resource. So I think the community health centers, similarly, our educational institutions are all places where families can find information about what the truth is.
拥有超过1000万人口的洛杉矶郡将会与国会议员赵美心、众院议长 Nancy Pelosi 一道，共同面对当下的健保问题，让每个人都拥有健保。会后 Nancy Pelosi 还和民众亲切合影，并接受了媒体的访问。
Medicare for all is one of the ideas that is on the table. All of us agree that we should have health care for all Americans. We in our campaign had 3 items for the people. Lower the cost of health care by lowering the cost of prescription drugs and preserving the pre-existing condition benefit. 2, increase paycheck. Lower health care, bigger paychecks by building the infrastructure of America in a green way for the future. And 3, cleaner government.By reducing the role of big, dark, special interest money in politics, so people have confidence that their voice will be heard.
The response today was incredible. We had over 300 people come out to hear what was going on with regard to health care, and they are determined to make sure that we continue with the Affordable Care Act and that we shore it up, and that we are able to withstand the attacks from the Trump administration.On the ACA, and not only that, that we can shore up the ACA so that even more people can be covered.
魅力中国记者现场报道。